A small liberal arts college in Florida is building a sustainable cafe that harmonizes with its natural and architectural heritage. Designed to address extreme weather and rising sea levels, the new building features a cantilevered roof, concrete plinth, and shaded areas. The jury called the project very carefully designed and thought the architect did an exemplary job adding new program to the existing one, a mediation between old and new.